Being my first time here and being served by a robot is something that I don't know if it's happening in most hotels in Kenya. So I came here to get the experience, and I can say everything is okay.
It's a kind of common in business in South and Central Asia, Japan and Thailand and China. And so we try to become like part of that sophisticated technology in the world.
Now move to table four.
I have to go pick the order because the robots can't. Secondly, the robots do not do the clearance. We personally do the clearance. Thirdly, the robots also do not cook. So it's the chefs and stuff. So yeah, there's a lot that the humans are doing that the robots can't.